No. Because I've just set back editing. You can look at that.
That's good to know.
So that you have that at the top, you've got to edit it on that way through. You're going to play it like this way on the edit mode, so that sticks at the top and then through.
Okay, there we go.
Boom.
Boom. Let's not connect to Android.
What is it? That's a nice picture.
Yeah, that's what I put it on.
Oh, you looked them up myself, yeah?
Unlike in the UK, people actually care about the sunset. And then I thought it's a nice place, and then all these people are turning up, and they're going to be here until the sun goes down.
Well, stay here, huh?
Well, if it came down right in the middle of the water there.
Yeah, it would be good, wouldn't it?
But it isn't, so.
I don't want to do a bike. She looks a bit butch.
Should be
going
to be. Follow the course of the road for 3 miles.
No. Cockroach Road Bay.
Yeah.
Stupid name of the road.
That's the way it is. Darling. Yeah, it's cool enough. Cold to 25 degrees.
What, sorry?
It's cold to 25 degrees. It was 30, it's now 25. According to the car, obviously plenty of money around.
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Because those things aren't cheap, you know? And that's for recreation. Mm. And if he's got something that expensive, she'll have something just as expensive for her.
Fran said to me today that I need to move over here and start my own business.
I know you want to move over here.
Because she said, there's nothing around you. This is this one at the street door, she said. Oh, somebody tied in. She said, you'll make a fortune.
Falcon.
Huh?
Falcon.
Even that, her daughter-in-law said, she will need some of you. I said, oh, most probably in a year or two. I said, I most probably have to.
Why is that?
Father child. Moving on, that's Wales. There's no way my dad can come back to Wales. I'm going to call
out of the US. Who's out of here?
I'll have to come with me.
I won't get a job here.
What? Well, I'd have to support you, not will I?
Yay! Where, I love that you'd write in. Where exactly would I work
after
here?
After 0.7 miles, turn right.
Yeah.
Stacking shopping bags.
I'd have to go the greenery car.
Yeah,
I wouldn't get one of it. Because I'm 55.
I'm older than you.
You're 55. I'm old. I'm 36. You're too old.
After a quarter of a mile, turn right onto South US Highway 41.
I'll be watching American Moonbeam. And get the fingers out of the icing, okay? And how can I put
now, turn right.
I wonder what goes up and down here, what it does.
Yeah.
Well, there's a lot of factories up there, so.
Follow the course of the road for 9 miles.
Stupid o'clock.
I thought it would be.
After 0.2 mile, turn left towards I-75.
Is it this one?
Yeah. Go right down.
Now, turn left.
We gotta make a U-ey, have we?
Up there. It doesn't look like anything, does it?
After 3/4 of a mile, keep left.
This is the way to the interstate. It just looks like a somebody's driveway.
It is. Why do I feel we're going back on ourselves?
No, we're going south.
But look. It's got a British flag on that.
Thank you.
lights. When you pull over, please.
Frank's gone.
Yeah, but you live in Sheldon Street, Hollywood.
I do. What do you want me to do?
Plug-in hybrid.
Shall I put in train up at Crop Coach Road.
No, I think you should put in Slashley. Just make up an address.
I could put in 10 Ridlington Place, London. Which is where all those murders took place about 1920s, 20s, 50s even.
Massive in that.
Well, it's just as big as Kmart.
Yeah,
so.
I know.
Come on. Can you look at our number plate? You see it? It's all sparkly.
I'd have to have a private one, I think.
Would you?
Yeah. Why not?
You're driven 6 miles.